Stay back. I'm warning you. I said, who killed my daughter?
Sam has changed. And this time, he's on a personal mission.
This doesn't stop until you tell me. Okay, enough.
I didn't see nothing but Adam Beckler.
You want Coben. Andre Coben.
Damn.
He drove the car that hit her. He's gonna kill me. Where do I find him? In the city. The old mansion on King George Street. Guards out front. And on the sides.
One of our objectives in Conviction is to keep you immersed in our world and make our narrative move at a fast pace. So our story unfolds in real time, projected in the environment, just like what you saw in the bathroom scene. And we do the same for your objectives.
I sure took out his whole crew, yeah. Then gave him a swirly. Yeah. I don't know. You can believe it or not, but he's on his way here. Grandpa's? Fisher.
Driven by his emotions, Sam is now the ultimate predator. His actions are fast, brutal, and when needed, lethal. And nothing shows this better than one of Sam's new abilities, the mark and execute. Each environment is built like a small sandbox, allowing Sam to choose where and how to infiltrate, giving him the best possible tactical advantage over his enemies.
Hit on Fisher at the mark. Let's do it.
Look, man, it's
the darkness is where Sam really shines. He can always hide from his enemies and prepare for his attacks.
If you don't have a byline up, we're gonna need to hold on.
Gadgets have always been part of Sam's arsenal, and the EMP grenade is just one of the new tools at his disposal. Now that we've seen how powerful Sam is while being stealth, let's see what happens when he charges
Stupid
through the front door.
Door. We're just gonna pop him.
I'm not hearing anything. Shit! You, Anton, go check the door. See what's going on.
Affirmative. Let's bring him home.